Just saying the words office Christmas party may conjure up the best of times, or perhaps the most embarrassing of times. But let's not forget the funniest of times, and that's exactly what TJ Miller and friends deliver at their office Christmas party.
Ooh, somebody's getting fired.
Oh no, it's my sister.
You're having a Christmas party tonight?
Oh, it's not a Christmas party. It's a non-denominational holiday mixer, more inclusive.
Well, whatever you call it, it's not happening.
All right, it's canceled.
Hey, idiot, I'm looking right at you.
Okay, we're not doing it. We'll still do it.
Was it as crazy on the set as it is in the movie?
Yeah, it was pretty nuts. You know, we shot this party over the course of, I don't know, 4 weeks on a stage that, you know, there's a picture of it there that they built. It was this huge floor of an office building that they built on a soundstage. We had, you know, 400 extras in there every single day for 15 hours. And yeah, stuff goes a little wacky, not because people are getting loaded, but because the hours are so long and you kind of get drunk out of fatigue. So yeah, it was really, really fun. It was like a big party for a month.
You gotta give us a little bit of time to turn this around.
All right. If by some miracle you can close Walter Davis and his $14 million account, your jobs are safe.
Done. And you'll see, you're gonna look so stupid.
Then we'll finally have something in common.
Damn it, she's so mean!
Guys, what if we show him with the greatest time of his life at our Christmas party tonight? This is how we save everybody's job.
It's not the worst idea.
Walter, do you party?
I used to.
It's F-word Christmas, B-words. Let's get mother F-word drunk.
Lawson.
It's my birthday.
Ah, really committing, that's nice.
I'm so sorry that the office Christmas party of old has just gone the way of the landline.
And that's sort of what we're satirizing. Yeah, the way of the landline is a really good way of putting it. And let's bring the landline back because it's a crisper, clearer vocal connection. It's just true. I mean,
and if your power goes out, you could still make a call.
That's exactly right. I mean, you know.
And that's why we need more office Christmas parties like this.
People need to come together. If you're working with people, especially if you're, you know, somewhere away from your family doing military type things,
yes,
then you should really, you know, you got to come together and party at least a couple times a year where you can kind of get, not a
let
hall pass,
down.
But
toss, toss.
Let your hair down. Exactly.
Toss.
He doesn't
toss.
Have the, but I do.
Toss.
Just relax and you know, see a movie like this and then maybe be inspired to not go to this level.
Don't go this level.
But maybe somewhere near there.
Tonight, the decisions you make will have consequences that will haunt you for the rest of your professional lives.
I love America!
Don't stop!
Let's party.
Don't stop! Don't stop!
I love this company!
What did you guys do to him?
How are you? Alive!
I think he meant to swing there.
Party like your job depends on it, and look for Office Christmas Party in your real-time theater.